Our next presenter is a rising young star being called the one to watch in 2017. Her gold certified debut single, Make Me Cry, remained on Billboard's Hot 100 chart for months.
And she's joined by her father, a man whose debut album shattered records after spending 17 consecutive weeks at the top of the Billboard 200 chart and going platinum 9 times.
Crazy.
9.
Please welcome Noah and Billy Ray Cyrus.
How's it going, Billboard Music Awards? We are both so proud to stand up here together and introduce this next performer.
Well, she's not just my sister, but the singer I love to listen to the most.
What the hell? I thought I was. Anyway, Miley is always speaking her truth and being herself, and we're both so proud of her.
Well, and she's the happiest she's ever been, and you can hear it in her brand new single. And she's bringing Malibu to Las Vegas.
So here's my little girl.
And for the first time in years with pants on, my big sister, Miley Cyrus!
I never came to the beach, I stood by the ocean. I never sat by the shore under the sun with my feet in the sand, but you brought me here. Oh, I'm happy that you did, 'cause now I'm as free as birds catching the wind. I always thought I would sing, so I never swam. Oh, I never went boating. Don't get out there floating. And sometimes I get so scared of what I can't understand. But here I am next to you. The sky is more blue in Malibu, baby, next to you. Sun go down as we're walking. I'd spend the rest of my life just standing here talking. You explain the current as I just smile. Oh, hoping that you'll stay the same and nothing will change and it'll be us just. But here I am next to you. The sky is so blue in Malibu. Dream come true in my life. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much.